Today, technology has reshaped the way we transact. The switch to UPI and other modes of quick, cashless transactions have happened globally. RBI is conducting a pilot program for the Central Bank Digital Currency. The Central Bank Digital Currency is a new form of currency launched by the RBI. The e-rupee is a legal tender, just like physical cash, and is issued in the digital form by the RBI. So, here we are, proud to be an integral part of the launch and presentation of one of the Reserve Bank of India's biggest and innovative initiatives, the Digital Rupee. Let's have a look at the features of the all-new fast and secure Digital Rupee app. You can use the Digital Rupee for all kinds of payments. From CBDC merchants to person-to-person payments, you can transact with anyone. The Digital Rupee is simply the digital form of physical cash. All denominations are available. With the help of blockchain-based technology, the app allows fast and secure payments in real time. You can transact with anyone by simply entering their phone number or scanning their QR code. This is just an invite-based pilot in selected cities. Only selected people will get an email and an SMS invite with a QR code and a link to download the app from the Play Store or App Store. Now, here's how you can register. Once the app is installed, you open the app and register. First, verify the SIM card and phone number linked to your bank accounts. Then set the app login method using either a PIN, pattern or a biometric scan. Next, set your 6-digit wallet PIN. A list of all ICICI Bank accounts linked with your phone number will appear. Select the account you want to link. Now, enter your required debit card details associated with the bank account to authenticate. After successful authentication, your bank account will be linked to your wallet and the registration is complete. To use your wallet and initiate transactions, you will have to load the Digital Rupee from your bank account. This process is similar to withdrawing money from your bank account. The only difference here is that instead of withdrawing physical cash, you will get digital money in your digital wallet. Each Digital Rupee note that gets loaded into your account has a unique serial number, similar to real notes. Now, let's take a look at the loading process. Just click on the Load button in the main menu. Then enter the total amount you want to load into your wallet or swipe the note up to add the money by choosing different denominations of your Digital Rupee. You can choose to load your wallet with the Digital Rupee using two options: a linked bank account or other UPI account. If you want to transact using your bank account, then simply choose your linked bank account and load the wallet. If you have selected the other UPI account option, a list of all UPI apps on your phone will appear. Choose your preferred UPI app and enter your UPI PIN to complete the transaction. Now, if you want to send money using the Digital Rupee wallet, opt for either of the two ways. First, through a phone number. Simply tap Send on the main menu and choose the phone number option. Then enter the receiver's phone number or choose a contact from your own phone book. Next, enter the amount or select the amount of different denominations available and click on Send. Then enter your PIN and complete the transaction. If you choose to send money through a CBDC QR code, then click on the QR code option and scan the receiver's QR code. Swipe up the denomination or enter the amount and click on Send. Then enter your PIN and complete the transaction. You can also unload your wallet and redeem the Digital Rupee by crediting it directly into your bank account. This process is similar to depositing money into your account. The only difference here is that you are depositing digital money instead of physical cash. Click on Redeem in the main menu. Then simply choose denominations and swipe up to add that amount. choose your bank account and tap on Redeem Digital Rupee to unload your wallet. Enter your wallet PIN and Digital Rupee tokens are unloaded from your wallet into your chosen bank account. Download the app through the email invite and start making quick and easy transactions. For more queries or information, call on 1-800-1080.